landed an internship at Adele Industries. Now, I never heard of it, but it sounded legit.